So now let us turn our attention to the demo of the template node. So to begin with, the template node can be used to generate text using message properties to fill out a template. That means that you essentially will be giving a template, and the data which is present in some property will be represented using this template. And it uses this mustache templating language for this to generate this result. So now let us head to this demo. Let us now implement the template node. So let me just starting with this picking up this inject node first, and then I will have a template node which is joining to this, and finally I would like to display the output. So therefore I am putting a message payload, and then I would like to display the whole of the complete object. So therefore I have set to this complete object. Now let us study this scenario. The template node has a property called template, and this is where you could specify a template. So whatever you specify in this area will be taken by this mustaching template as the format and using which this data can be delivered. So let us put some template here. So let us use this as a template where we have a series of unordered list items, and this shall be used from the payload. So having said this, now let us head back to the input node or the inject node, and let us turn this as JSON, and let us supply these three things as the array here. So this is a JSON array. So let us deploy this and then inject the data. So if you just look at this, you got the message object, and if you click on this payload, and you could see that this is neatly organized using a series of UL and ILI elements. So this is how essentially the template node works, which is actually used in order to specify a template using which a certain data can be rendered. This can be a very effective tool.